Hi guys, welcome. This week's Trey's Jiu-Jitsu Journey, move of the week. Kind of skipped last week, mixed it up a little bit. Trey was rolling with Coach Dan. Behind the camera, as always, is Rosie with her broken arm, but she's getting a lot better. Today, we're not doing no gi. It's just the move we're going to do for this week. We don't really need a gi, and it is hot here in PA. Hot. Ridiculous. So we're trying to do something with no gi. As always, thank anyone who comes across our page. If you like our videos, please hit like. If you want to watch all our stuff, subscribe, and then you get notifications on our when we drop like a video a week. So with that being said, what we got today?
Montaleo choke.
Montaleo or the rear naked choke. So all right, Trey, you running it. Well,
stop. Hooks and. Your left hand over the right.
Left hand always over the right, because if I rip this off, still got his choke. If it's the other way, rip it off, ain't got anything. So, all right, go ahead.
So, with your right arm, you'll put it over the neck. And then with the left, grab your bicep, then raise the back of the head. Then, just suck in.
Super quick. Yeah. Get that arm around my neck. It's already over. Quick one this week. Thank you guys again. We'll see you shortly.